Hey, Baba. Finally, yawa. Finding you is harder than locating Donald Trump, Ndonge.
Habari, Mzee Mzito. How is Kenya, brother?
Kenya is hot, Obiro. Yani, we are in a miasma of political hikihaka, masquerading as an Orwellian saga. We are voting out this useless leadership, yawa.
We? Sounds hot. And how is business, lakini?
My transactions are flawless, beyond reproach. I have just confirmed my containers have arrived via e-citizen Donge. Now from my current location at Nanyuki, I can make haste with my 4x4 via Lapset to Lamu to engage in my importation.
Eh, okay. E-citizen.
Brother, catch up yawa. I'm utilizing the highest tech to clear all my business paperwork without meandering in the endless soul-drenching corridors of inefficiency otherwise referred to as government offices, Donge. I finalized my fleet registration a few minutes ago, yawa. Now back to topic. We are voting out this useless leadership, my friend. Do you comprehend? They have done nothing.
What about Lapset?
White elephants of intergalactic proportions, Donge.
So how long will your trip from Nanyuki to Lamu take you?
Nowadays with Lapset, only a couple of hours, yawa. The road is smoother than Italian olive oil, yawa. Now, we are voting these bureaucrats out, you hear?
Are you still coming to the States this week?
How dare you ask repetitive questions, my finely educated friend. But of course, you cannot push forth my appointment with Trump another time.
Weren't you supposed to have the errors on your passport corrected?
Eish, my friend, I beg, catch up. I sorted it yesterday via e-citizen.
So why are you voting this leadership out again?
Hey, my friend, so sorry, my brother. I seemed to have contacted you during a slow interlude. You don't seem to be processing my sentiment very efficiently, yawa. They have done nothing.
So what is that you are up to now?
I just got my firstborn's KCP results via the NEC USSD short code on my mobile. Hizi hakuna kudanganya kama siku zetu. Lakini amepita, bahati yake tu.